Here's a message for your pals back home. Stay there.
Say die. Bullets. Oh. Oh no. What? The hell? How the heck did I do that?
Continue. Boy, no. Don't blow up the barrels next, standing next to them. How about I blow up now?
Nice! Boom, Rico! Now get back to the MP!
Somebody's still shooting. Get in! Bye-bye. You can compare the graphics on this to Just Cause 3. It's so funny. Even Rico looks different. Can't get a picture of his face there. Boom. Go up.
Thank you.
dense. Look at Rico.
Come on, Rico. We got work to do.
You think you got enough heat breathing down our ass, Sheldon?
The heat's all gone, Kane. Just take care of our friend Rico here. So he can do his job.
Ow!
Oh, and what don't the think heck? I forgot the last time, Rico.
What did I do to you?
Come over to the RV when you're ready to be briefed.
Mission complete. So the original game of this came out in 1995, so 11 years ago? So we have a motorcycle, start mission.
Here's the guy the agency wants gone, like yesterday. President Salvador Mendoza, totally in bed with the Montana drug cartel and backed by a well-armed military and police. We found just the guy to make life a little difficult for El Presidente.
Why am I not surprised?
This guy kind of looks like Elvis.
Jose Caramichas, the rebel leader. El Presidente's got him in prison on this very island. He's being held at the old Spanish fort of El Grande, not far from here. Convenient, huh?
Get to the fort, take out the guards, free Caramichas, and you'll be one of the gang. A real hombre. You better get moving.
Tell me what to do.
Rico, if anything goes south, remember.
You don't know me.
Exactly. But you're used to that, huh? Now, get what you need from Kane and vamos.
Vamonos. Find the prison fort. All right. Let's see, Matt. How do we navigate this one? Guess there's no way of setting a waypoint. Let's see if we can get a drop. Some kind of drops are available. Stand by for drop. Yamada. That's a little Yamaha. It's a Yamada. What's Yamada? You're Yamada. Alright, now how do we figure out where to go for our missions? Set a map. right. Ow. 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 Hey, you parked the truck on my head. Help. Help. I'm stuck. Jeez. Whoa. The heck? Knock my bike down.
Hey! Watch yourself!
Who are you talking to?
Hola. It's a hot day, no? I'm getting hotter.
Alright.
Satisfied, senor? Good. Visit us again real soon, hmm?
Stop doing that!
What? What'd I do? Yelling at me? Could you blow up the gas stations like other games? Yeah. Even though the explosions aren't the same. Down there, there's a blue dot down there. There's something floating in the water. Ah, that's what the blue dots are. Don't blow up. Black Dodge and Marine Map help me find items. Wow, things are hard to control. Spins out easily. Let's go this way. No way to set a waypoint. Jeez. Wow, come on, man. Steer.
Stop! Or I will kill you!
You're shooting at me! What'd I do? Oh no. Cops. I didn't do nothing. You guys after me? You're trying to run me over. What'd I do? Alright. You're shooting at me. Well, they're just gonna let me walk right into the place, huh? What? No headshot?
Uh-oh. You see what happens
grenade.
When you make me angry?
Get him! Oh, I'm out of bullets, alright?
Take that bastard out!
Whatever. Let's open the gate for me.
Get that guy!
Hey!
Fire! Take him out! Move up, man!
Off that light.
We need assistance! Over!
Can't blow up the barrel?
Shoot him! The guy! Socorro! We need help! Over! Step lively!
Get that guy! We need assistance!
You need more than assistance.
We are taking fire here!
Alright, how do we get this gate open?
Moving out! Send backup immediately!
Send the backup! Get out!
Yeah, hombres. Sometimes I just lose it.
Sometimes.
Fire! Take him out! Okay, get moving!
Come on, die already!
Take him out! Okay, hold us!
Look, shoot him!
We need assistance!
Guess I can't shoot through the fence.
Move up, men!
Send backup immediately!
Fire! Take him out! We need assistance! Over!
Alright, somebody open the gate for me. I guess I gotta kill them all before. Where'd the dude go? Barrel doesn't explode. There's another way in. Get in this place. Swim. Swim. I'll swim up. Don't die on me now. Ladder there. Guess that's how we get in. Oh, where you going? Oh The video games have come such a long ways. I'm afraid to jump down, I'll probably die. Is there a ladder or something? I'm glad these guards are on such alert.
Mister, put your weapon away.
Now.
Mister, put your weapon away. Get that guy. Holster your weapon, mister.
Hold on, I'm looking for a ladder. Precisely. I just know if I jump down, I'll probably die.
These people don't appreciate.
I don't see a ladder.
Put your hands up!
Ah, pendejo! Take him out!
Fire! Step lightly!
Stop right there! Somebody.
Wait, is that a ladder?
Hello?
No ladder there.
Hold us!
Down! Put your hands behind your head, senor!
Get that guy! Whoa.
Stop right there! Somebody? Hello?
Hello?
Step lightly!
There, look!
The AI in this game's not too good. Alright, guess I'm gonna just... We're getting guards.
Put that gun away, senor.
No.
I heard you, cabron. You better come out.
Take him out!
Right there! No. Take him
out. Lay down.
Is there anyone there?
You put your hands behind.
Get under cover now!
Hey! Sneak up behind me.
These weapons, they're just so powerful, don't you think?
Yeah. Alright. Let's go get our person.
You filthy bastards! Slap me around some more, you damn cowards! You can't even kill me. Look how scared you don't make me, you pigs! Chill, my friend. I'm here to free you. Hurry! Hey, you have made one very powerful friend today. Some great things together, eh? Viva la revolución! Vámonos!
Alright, break out of prison. Now, which way we gotta go? What you gotta do is gonna follow me, huh? How do we break out of here?
Damn mosquito! Shoot it! Full auto!
What? Who? Where? Die! There! Look! Did you bring me those? Wait a minute!
Help! Get that guy!
No!
Dude, you can grab a gun, like, help here, you know?
Who? Where? Put your hands behind me! No, see him! Is that you? Did you... Stop right there!
Ah! His new uniform. Take that bastard out!
Down, soldiers!
Put away your cuete, senor. Here's a message for your pals back home. Stay there.
What do we have to do to make these people appreciate our efforts?
I heard you, cabron! Now you better come out!
Fire!
Where'd you come from?
Stop right there! Somebody! Get them! Get them! Take that bastard out!
Oh, madre de Dios! No! Me.
I heard you, cabron. Now you better come out.
Ah!
Manos arriba.
Oh.
Sweet freedom.
Yay!
Soon all of my people will drink from this cup.
What
Meet
cup?
Meet me later at the guerrilla camp.
What cup?
Stop right there.
Oh, somebody. Sure. Sure, leave me here with all the... guards.
Shoot him! Right there!
Hello? Anybody there?
No, where? He just popped out of nowhere.
Fire! Take him out!
No melee. No! There should be a melee on him. Alright. Stop. Stop throwing grenades at me. What's wrong with you? There. Fight that. Should I take the boot?
Suck it, punk!
Uh-oh. You told me to suck something, punk.
Back up immediately!
Lay down!
You see what happens when you make me angry?
Yeah. There's a guy out there, let me go take him out. You don't even... Not even paying attention to me. Chasing me. Look out! Uh-oh. I think I ran out of water. Now I'll come and get me, huh? Well, I think I'm going to end this episode right here. Just want to give you a taste of what the old Just Cause, the original Just Cause from 1995 was like. Hit the like button and subscribe. Come back and may I play this game some more.